Now, that's a dog I hate. No offense. I mean, but I mean, the Pekinese is an absolute. I mean, who would want one of those?
I mean, it looks like you said.
Now, I know I'm upsetting people, but I don't really want to have any dog that I feel like can't breathe. You know what I'm talking about? I mean, you're around them and the whole time. and every one of them's named Missy. Have you ever noticed that?
Yeah.
You know, like that. Yeah, that's me. And that dog, you know, I'm like, good gosh, can it breathe? You know, you find yourself wanting to help it. You know what I'm talking about?
Really?
I don't want a dog that makes me feel guilty. You know what I'm talking about?
Checking it constantly, see if it's still breathing.
It's like when they were trying to crossbreed to come up with this dog, they said, if we'll just breed one more time, maybe it can't breathe. You know what I'm talking about? They said, well, you know, in that crossbreed, we lost the nose. You know what I'm talking about? Isn't she sweet? Isn't she cute? When it got her teeth hanging out. And bottom teeth hanging out.
That underbite.
That underbite.
Folks, how do you breed a dog for an underbite? How do you do that?
You know what a Pekinese is? A hairy piranha. You know what I'm talking about? That's what it is. It is like a land. If a weenie dog's a land seal, a Pekinese is a land piranha.
It really is.
Oh, come over here and pet Misty. And I'm like, well, somebody. It's like before long, there'll be this little Pekinese dog oxygen mask you have to put on them. You know what I'm talking about? And bless their hearts when they get sick. That's the worst part. You know what?
Have you ever seen one sneeze?
Well, you know why they're so little? Well, look, you know what?
He's coming unglued.
I mean, you do. They could actually sneeze and their head fall off. You know what I'm talking about? But if you noticed.
I saw one sneeze one time and his tail came out his nose.
Well, you know why they're so small, don't you? You know why they're so small? You know why they're so small? They can't eat for long periods of time because they can't breathe.
They're drowned in the food bowl.
Oh yeah. You have to actually feed. You have to give them water with a little squirt thing because if they put their face in the bucket, they drown. You know what I'm saying? You can't bathe them. There's no bathing them either.
Speaking of somebody you can't beat.
Yeah.
No Irish setter over here.
You remember the first time when you were a kid?
Good Missy.
You remember the first time you saw one as a kid? It scared me to death.
Oh, yeah. I thought, what happened to that? You know what? I thought he'd run into a bumper of a car.
I did, too. I thought the postman had kicked him in the face or something.
What's so different is his nose is parallel with his eyes way up here.
I mean,
you know?
Y'all know, I mean, I know that now we, the cards, and send your cards and letters to Speed Racer. But I'm not, you know, I've had ugly dogs. You know what I mean? But I love, and I know you love your Pekinese.
Sure.
And I'm glad you do, and they deserve your love. But
yes, they do, Rick.
But whoever bred for that face was absolutely, had a terrible sense of humor.
You know what I mean? It was like a bulldog gone bad. You know what I mean? Yeah.
It was like they.
It was the reject bunch of the bulldogs. You know what I mean? Like they got them all together.
What's that dog that walks around and has the hair so long it actually drags the ground?
Terrier.
You know they're
terrier?
What are they called? Sheep something?
Oh,
or?
Sheep dog. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Have you seen those African wolfhounds?
That's it.
You talking about Lassie?
That's what
the one with the head.
The head
that looks like a can of a drink or something. You know, and it's just a little bit of hair.
And the hair looks like they've got it parted.
Yeah.
They bred one of those with a bulldog and got a Pekinese. That's what it is. You know what I'm talking about?
Hey, look at him.
I'm out.
She's so glad I'm home.
The face.
She's almost human. She's almost human.
Y'all can just see the face he is making.
Well, that's the face they have, bless their heart.
Because I can't hear you. I don't have headphones on, but that face, man.
Let me do this one time.
Okay. I've got the Pekinese down. Isn't that it?
Hey, I'm kind of loud in there.
Yeah.
You are loud.
He said that then when he was way off mic. I'm kind of loud in there. No joke.
All right, let's get
that's why I'm down for y'all doing
all right, who's ready for the Pekinese hate calls?